Filming Family Adventures crew today, Cleveland Zoo Aquarium in Cleveland, Ohio.
Their way through the crossing. Now, this is one of our female elephants, and you can see habitat with the elephant. It keeps the elephant safe and our keepers. So Callie has just walked through, and you can tell Callie apart from other members of the herd by her shoulders. She's about 9 feet tall and actually likes her head lower than her shoulders. Next in the crossing, we have again had that pole go through, and you can see our keeper is actually handing a positive reinforcement or a reward to our elephants for doing the behavior that was asked of them. So Martika is identifiable by her ear notches. So as she walks by or stands still, if you look on her left ear on this studying African elephants on the savannah and their other home ranges will actually use earmarks, tears or other signifiers to tell different members of a herd. Just like as we age, our skin changes. Elephant ears are a thin membrane. Now let's take a moment and listen. Can you hear Willie walking through? I didn't hear a lot of footsteps, and that's because elephants have an amazing adaptation on their feet. So they have almost like cushions on the bottom of them.
This one right there is a pink spoonbill. The one with its wings open is a scarlet ibis.
Don't get your friends in.
You see the date?